welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. Yes, keep your mind positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to control phone to phone or how to control someone's phone using TeamViewer. All right, as you see, I have two phones here. So TeamViewer app will help you to control someone's phone in case if they need your help, like how to do or how to set the settings on their phone, but they are not able to do that, so they just need you to do that for them. So you can use TeamViewer and also quick support TeamViewer. So here I have two phones. This one is for the phone that will control this, and this one is the controlled one. So this will control this. So for the device that you're going to use to control another device, you can install TeamViewer. You can just search that on Play Store, TeamViewer. And for this one, the device that you're going to control, you can download or install Quick Support, TeamViewer Quick Support. You can find that on Play Store. And don't worry, I will put the download link for these two apps on the description box. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, you need to open the TeamViewer and also the Quick Support app. Alright, as you see here, we need to enter the partner ID here. If you want to control someone's device, you need to enter their ID. So this is the ID that you will get from them if they have Quick Support app on their phone. So now you can just write this ID here, and then after you have done, you can tap on remote control. But first of all, you need to sign in first, and if you haven't got any account, you need to create an account using your email, because I have made that. So now I can sign in and I can enter my password here. And when you have done, you can sign in. Alright, as you see now, you can set or protect your TeamViewer app using your biometrics. You can just turn on the toggle, but if you just want to skip it, you can skip it. Alright. And then now let's tap on remote control. As you see here, when you tap on remote control, there will be this notification on the other phone. Allow remote support. Would you like to allow KindFinder to remote support your Android device? This account is KindFinder, so we can allow them. All right. Alright, as you see now, we have two same screen here. So this phone now reflects this phone. So now I'm ready to show you that now I'm able to control this phone using this phone. It's, you know, it's laggy, but alright, as you see now, it does work. Now I'm going to open YouTube from this phone. This YouTube, of course. Let's just open it. Alright, as you see now, this YouTube is their YouTube. It's a little bit laggy, but that's okay. Maybe there's something like bugs or anything, I don't know, but we can control this phone using our phone. Yeah, and if you want to close that, you can just tap on this and then there will be close option, and also you can write anything, and you can also set the settings here. Like if you want to set the session info and quality. Alright, now, so now let's go back. And if you want to open that again, you can just Tap on here. Let's open the music. I'm sorry, it's laggy. I don't know why. The first time I tried that, it wasn't laggy like this, but that's okay. Let's play a music. This one, maybe. Alright, it plays music too. Let's try to mute this. But there is no sound here. Only here. The sound, we can only hear the sound from this phone. Alright, how about this one? Oh, nice song. Okay. I'm just okay. Now let's go back. And maybe if you want to help them to set their settings, like their Telegram. Help me, I don't know how to delete a chat. So now let's try this. This is their Telegram, and tap on the chat and then just delete that. But yeah, it's laggy. I'm so sorry. Yes, you can tap on sorry. Maybe this one. And then tap on delete. Tap on delete. Alright, so I think that's enough. It was how to control phone to phone using TeamViewer. So as you see, this is the screen. You can try that by yourself to help your friend maybe. So now if you want to close, you can tap on this. Close connection, close. Sponsored session, this was a free session. Okay. Alright guys, so it was how to control phone to phone using TeamViewer. I'm so sorry, the video is a little bit laggy, not little bit, but it's laggy. So, but I hope it's helpful. Thanks for watching this video. And don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.